Happy Saturday, ladies. We are working two different sets. We're working with weights on one and your body weight on the other. It's going to be 60 seconds for each exercise, 15 second rest in between. I'm going to go down the list for the weights, all the exercises you'll use weights with, and then I'll go through all of the body weight, strictly for Jeanette and Kaden.
Thank you.
All right, so the first one, plank, try, kickbacks. You have your weights, you are in a plank position, and you're kicking back. Okay, straight arm. You can get your feet together, keep that balance and that core tight. Okay? Flex. Come up, do a lateral to a front raise. So lateral raise, shoulder height, bring it down to the front, bring it up. And you're just rotating, all right, the entire 60 seconds. Front, side, knee slightly bent, support that lower back, all right? Thrusters, weights are here, wrist facing inward, squat down, all the way down, push up through your heels, and up, down, and up, all right? Renegade rows, you're back into a plank. This time, you're pulling up. Set the dumbbells aside, move to kettlebell. Do a deadlift to an upright row, knees slightly bent, bending at the hips, bring it up, upright row, okay? So you're down, back is flat, upright row. Bring it up to the chin. With the kettlebell, you'll stay, do figure eight, okay? Get that back, those shoulders up. And you're just weaving it through. All right, drop the kettlebell. Not on your toes. Bent over flies. So you're bent like this, all right, slightly, 45 degree angle. And you're bringing it back. You're squeezing your shoulder blades together, okay? You're not flinging your arms like this. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. They're doing the work, all right? Your arms should not feel it. Your forearms. And then plank platter servers. You're here. You're serving a platter. Okay? And that's what you're doing, just alternating. An elbow plank and alternating. All right? You're not going to be able to go very far with it, so don't have that expectation. But just move it. You're keeping your core tight, your back straight, your butt down, and just move it, all right? Slow movements. If you want to drop to the small hand weights for that, that's fine, but I just want you to keep your core tight. All right. What else do we have? Plank openers. We'll go down the body here. All right, here. Open it up. Switch. Control that open. All right, don't flend your body. You'll twist your back. Your hands are under your shoulders. Control it up. Control it up. All right. Wall sprints. Find a piece of wall. Got it, knees up. Hand release push-ups. All right. Down. Hands come up. Body comes up as one. Comes up as one. All right. Think about pulling your hips up off the floor first and not rolling it up. If you think about engaging your core, you'll bring your hips up first. That'll bring the rest of your body up. Wall sit. I want butts down. All right. We're down here. All right. Wall slap sit-ups. Toes against the wall. Get your butt as close to your feet, heels as you can. We're gonna hear it, the wall and the floor. All right. Cone hops. Side to side. All V-ups. Bring that body in half. First one. All the stuff. Okay? And then wall walkers. I think we have enough space for everybody to line up. We'll figure it out. Okay? That's it. All right. Any questions? Okay, after...